This is why the mechanic is tied under the dungeon. According to the lore, the cultists, the group who tried to summon the Moon Lord, is trying to make a mechanical replica of the strongest forces of the word with the help of the mechanic. They abducted her and forced her to work with them to make the three mech bosses, which are the Prime, the Destroyer, and the Twins. That's why you can find her tied underground, the dungeons. So,